CCTA management and the union haven't been to the bargaining table since last Sunday, and there are no plans to meet before tomorrow as drivers prepare to strike.
Sites should continue to talk. We should avert a strike tomorrow for the good of all the people who use the bus service.
State Representative and Councilman-elect Kurt Wright says a bus strike does nothing good for the people of Chittenden County.
It seems to me that there's an outside influence here that's really pushing for a strike, that really want to see a strike happen. And I really call on those people to cease and desist.
Hours before the strike, bus drivers and their supporters met at the Vermont Workers Center to prepare for a picket. WPTZ's cameras were not allowed inside. A strike leaves nearly 10,000 weekly customers, including students in Burlington, without transportation.
It's really important that the people who deliver us safely to and from school every day be able to have safe working conditions and have dignity in the workplace.
High school senior Henry Prine will be out in support of the drivers before school, and he'll also be a part of a group of students walking to school from Church Street.
I think the drivers have done their part to try to avoid a strike by working for over 10 months with the management.
CCTA management had asked the drivers to enter into binding arbitration, but the union voted the request down 54-0.
When 54 of them unanimously say there's a problem, there's a problem with it.
But Representative Wright takes a different stand.
You know, let's continue talks. Let's possibly go to a binding arbitrator.
All bus routes driven by CCTA union drivers are canceled for Monday. Two routes will be running. They are 5 runs at the Montpelier Link Express service and 2 trips for the Route 116 commuter bus. No negotiations planned ahead of this strike. In the newsroom, I'm David Charnes, WPTZ News Channel 5.